first one? Ooh. I drew it myself.
Oh, nice job, Jeff.
Thanks. Who is it? It's my Uncle Pete. See, he always wears a bright red tie and sometimes a round black hat like this one. But the best thing about Uncle Pete is that he always makes me laugh.
He does?
What's so funny about your Uncle Pete?
Everything, especially his jokes. And once we start laughing, we just can't stop.
I know just what you mean. If all the raindrops were lemon drops and gumdrops, oh, what a rain that would be. Standing outside with my mouth open wide. If all the raindrops were lemon drops and gumdrops, oh, what a rain that would be.
Is everybody full yet? You're not? Then let's have a little more.
If all the snowflakes were candy bars and milkshakes, oh, what a snow that would be. Standing outside with my mouth open wide.
If all the snowflakes were candy bars and milkshakes, oh, what a snow that would be.
Okay, everybody, let's make this the loudest one yet.
Yeah!
All the raindrops were lemon drops and gumdrops, oh, what a rain that would be. Standing outside with my mouth open wide.
See what I mean? Once you start laughing, it's hard to stop.